In 1993, 14 high schools organized a competition that embraced the technological advances we now take for granted. This competition, known as BEST, was founded on the question, why not? While the objective of each competition has varied throughout the years, the main purpose of BEST is to construct one of the most complex forms of technology, the robot. In 2009, the Arkansas School for Mathematics, Sciences, and the Arts built their own robot with the intention of becoming the BEST. Of the 13 members on ASMSA's BEST team, Matt Adamson, a senior at ASMSA, assumed the role as chief engineer and designer of the robot, later to be known as the Beast.
I'm the main designer and everything of the robot. Like, I pretty much designed the base for it, like how everything's going to work on it, and then also the whole arm design, and then the rear caster. The basic chassis of the robot was a double-decker design, but underneath here is where most of the electronic components are, and then underneath here is the large motors that give it a zero-axis turn capability, and back here is the rear caster that's just designed to prop the robot. I think our team will more than likely be the one to be.
The BEST competition consists of three stages: seeding, semifinals, and finals. After each, teams with the most valuable inventory continue to the next stage. The game field is approximately 23 feet by 23 feet and is divided into four symmetrical quadrants. In the 2009 competition, the goal was to make isooctane by collecting enough H2O molecules, catalysts, energy resources, CO2, and benzene tankers. H2O molecules are worth 1 point and are represented by racquetballs. Tennis balls represent catalysts and are worth 10 points. Both must be placed in corresponding linear troughs to score. Energy resources are symbolized by soup cans, which are worth 100 points. CO2 globes are worth 1,000 points. As time progresses during each round, the energy-generating station carousel slowly raises the globes higher. The goal of ASMSA's BEST robot was to score enough points to qualify for the semifinals by gathering H2O and catalyst points. When they entered the semifinals, the team was determined to dock as many benzene tankers as possible.
Kicking ass.
We're doing pretty good.
We're helping.
They got a big upset.
Yes.
High five, Hodge.
Yeah. Back for another one of those block rocking beats.
Oh, that's H2O.
Back for another one of those block rocking beats.
Rockside's making a move. Everybody back for another one of those block rocking beats. CO2. Well, maybe not. Maybe it'll change your mind.
All right. We won. End of story.
It is the distant future, the year 2000.
We are robots.
The world is very different ever since the robotic uprising of the mid-90s. There is no more unhappiness.
Affirmative.
We no longer say yes. Instead, we say affirmative.
Yes, affirmative.
Unless it's a more colloquial situation with a few robo-friends. There is only one kind of dance. The robot.
And the robo-boogie.
Oh, yes. Two kinds of dances.
Finally, robotic beings rule the world. The humans are dead.